Now, when it comes to coaching, Bob Davey is the new kid on the block, and our Lawrence Gilligan has more from Las Vegas.
Although the Lobos are picked last in the preseason poll, head coach Bob Davey remains optimistic about the future of the program. And so do Davey's peers, who are excited to see him back on the sidelines after a 10-year hiatus.
He's got some experience. He knows what it's all about. He knows what it takes to get a program on the right, in the right direction. I think he's probably already doing that. And then with him recruiting well, the team will get better and better.
Tremendous, tremendous experience in college football. And, you know, he had the benefit also of taking a hiatus, not from football, but from coaching. So he could go out and study and, you know, did his announcing gig, but certainly learn things from other program and come back completely refreshed and recharged.
I think with Bob in command there, that program, there's no question it's on the rise and on the move, and it'll be getting better and better and better. We're looking forward to the rivalry.
I remember we played him when he was at Notre Dame, but he's been out of it for a couple of years now. We talked a little bit about it yesterday. I think he's going to do a great job.
The chance to put a team on that field, see if we can go win some games, there's nothing like it. So I am very excited. You know, and it's time to go coach. You know, I've done a lot of talking, a lot of philosophical stuff. I mean, let's go see if we can coach and win some games.
Tomorrow we'll hear from Mountain West Conference Commissioner Craig Thompson on the future of the Mountain West. Reporting from Las Vegas, Lawrence Gilligan, KRQE News 13 Sports.